Afternoon, this is Cycle 2 of the ARRL National Traffic System. This regular Cycle 2 session of the Western Mass Traffic Net meets Monday through Friday at 1 p.m. local time on the K1FFK Mount Greylock repeater 146.91 with a 162.2 tone. The purpose of this net is to handle traffic between cities and towns of Western Mass and to provide liaison to the First Region Net, which meets on 3948 kHz at 1:45 p.m. local time. This is a directed net. Please do not break the net without emergency or priority traffic. Please do not leave the net without informing net control you do so. If at all possible, your net control for this afternoon is November 1, Yankee Charlie Whiskey, N1YCW. My name is Bruce in North Adams, Mass. Is there an emergency or priority traffic? First Regional Liaison, Alpha Bravo 1, Tango Charlie, AB1TC, Paul, please call list, any traffic. Stations with or without traffic, stations with traffic or announcements, only.
Hey. N1QOV, OB Pittsfield, at ED, no traffic. A couple of quick announcements. Thank you, Bruce.
Yeah, sorry. Trying to slip one on you there, Obi. Sorry. Okay, please stand by. N1QOV, recognize. Now, any and all stations with or without traffic? Any and all stations, please check it out.
Whiskey 1, Echo Romeo, Foxtrot, Tony and Pittsfield. Battery power. Good afternoon, Bruce.
Here is Whiskey Alpha 1, November, Tango, India. Name is John, QTH, Northampton, running commercial.
Here is Kilo Charlie 1, Delta Alpha X-ray, Dave in Springfield, commercial power, negative traffic. Good afternoon to the net.
This is November 1, Mike Whiskey, Juliet, Ellis, Battery, New Ashford, no traffic.
Direct recognized, W1ERF, good morning, good afternoon to Tony, WA1NTI, hello John, KC1DAX, hello Dave, and N1MWJ, hello Ellis. Hello, QLV. Go ahead with your announcements, sir.
Okay, I'm just going to breeze through this. If you need anything, I'll be around later on. New net on HF, Massachusetts, Rhode Island, phone net. That's a traffic net, but they hang around for informals. Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday, 1800, frequency 3978, 3.978, 3978. 1800, Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. Next, past the ISS, directly overhead, starting at roughly 7:15. Currently Pittsfield, nice out there, fair skies, 63 degrees. A little breezy, wind out northwest at 9. Looks like nice weather up until Friday, chance of rain coming in. And what do we got here? Just for you, Bruce, what's happening here? National Noodle Day, eat some pasta. National Mad Hatter Day. Yeah, they wear a lot of hats. And National German American Day. And what else here? Next Snowbark meeting, October 25th, 7 p.m., Berkshire Humane Society Building, 214 Barker Road in Pittsfield. Elections, Snowbark elections, November 22nd. There's further information on the Snowbark webpage, Northern Berkshire Amateurita Club.org. And finally, what do we got here? A couple of Pennsylvania CUSO party coming up this weekend and the Arizona CUSO party, among other things. Quite a few things going on this weekend. I guess that's it, N1QOV. Thanks for listening and back tonight.
will be very much, sir. And don't forget one of my favorites. It's Garlic Lover's Day. It was a time I never wanted to touch it. Now I love it. Good for you. Get your blood pumping. Okay, hang on. If further check, for the comments or further business. Hey, I'd like to also put a shout out to all the people that helped me during the parade on Sunday. It was well received, and I'd like to thank you guys very much. You know who you are. This has been Radio Cycle 2 Session on the Western Mass Traffic Net. The ARRL wishes to thank the Northern Berkshire Amateur Radio Club for the use of this repeater. Now we return it to Radio Amateur Use. Thanks to all the stations who checked in and those that stood by when we conducted this net. Net secure at 1:09 p.m. 7-3, everybody. Have a great afternoon. Enjoy this beautiful weather.
K1FFK.
And Nick has some great pictures of the parade from this quadcopter, I guess, whatever that was. Didn't look at them all, but it looks pretty neat. M1Q.
Check that out. Thanks, Obie.